Ask Marius, Marius, how do
Well, that's actually not tech. Not definitely not dude. Kinda looks like NASCAR-ish.
Yo, that happens, how you doing?
Lullaby.
Lullaby.
Mega chill.
Yeah, looks, yeah, kinda looks like
tech,
Fools.
It's not a
No, it's like, looks very nose light heavy. Oh my god, Deluxe.
This might even be Fool Speed, but
yeah, like,
speed
Fool Speed to Beat Fun to NASCAR.
Let's see.
But no plastic boys, so rip believers.
There's a GPS over there. Huh?
GPS.
Huh?
Oh, bless.
Where do you go for GPS? Do you go there? Ah.
Nah.
Freewheel.
That's full speed.
Wait, what was there? A red arrow.
It's gonna be more confusing.
I hope you can't speed slide.
What? What's
oh,
this?
That's a turnover?
Eh? What?
Okay, it's not full
what?
Speed.
Eh?
What did I just drive?
Or is it?
I
wait, what?
You need to steer full left in that weird looping.
Right, it's, it is full speed. Why am I in Cam 3? For so long?
Oh, the glass.
Oh!
Oh no, you can't speed slide. You can SW that.
Oh no.
I will, at least
PG,
that's
Mala.
What I'm assuming.
Mala 3 in a row, let's go.
Yo, that map is gonna be interesting because.
Okay. Dude, oh, it's gonna be so close, there's like nothing here.
Yes.
Like.
Okay.
There's nothing. Where, there's no. Not a single section where you can gain time.
In that weird looping, I guess, I'm gonna lose everything.
Yeah, because you're gonna crash.
No, because I just don't know how to take it. What's full left? Okay, I guess that's easy.
Yeah, full left, and then you survive it at least.
Okay.
I don't know if that's fast.
Great, you missed the last wheel full speed check. With speed slides and co.
Oh, it's kinda dark, actually.
Yeah. I don't like dark maps.
Oh, I fucked.
You can definitely speed slide.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can SVD at the end, I would say.
Also before, maybe already to the right.
I know what I will not do.
That's a very risky one.
Does glass behave the same?
Not really. I feel like I'm sliding at the beginning, glass turn. Maybe I'm just stupid. Heck, how do you enter this? Yeah, but looks like a map that Mana could win.
Is he playing?
I think.
Uh-huh.
But Gwen also plays.
I have literally no idea who's gonna win this, let's be honest.
Yeah, I mean, if you can actually SVD and you gain quite a bit if you do it good, then...
Yeah, but SVD is not gonna be... Even that, I don't think the SVD, even you can do one, is gonna give you a lot of speed. Because you can do it pretty late in the map.
Yeah, exactly.
And you got like the wall ride right after. Makes it even more difficult than to get the wall ride good. If you have more speed there.
No way.
Can speed slide out of the wall ride, I think.
The first transition out
wait,
of
what?
Gas is so important.
Wait, how do you throw the air?
I'm also confused.
Someone is asking my chat if you can...
record what I just drove and it's only 13.
Yeah, I also, like, I did a solid run, it was 1 second behind first.
Like, on my server, someone is asking if you can skip the last wall ride.
Yeah, I was also thinking about that.
Oh, hello, Helby, how you doing?
Let's check that.
I mean, there is a
Yeah, of course you can. Yeah, 100% sure.
Wait,
you have a terrible
skip
line
one?
Sure, I think it's fine, you're not that faster.
Hmm.
I mean, let's try it out, I guess.
What do you do there?
But you cannot gain, like, how else would you supposed to gain 1 second here? In my case.
Not quite 1 second.
And then take the booster out.
Okay. I'm also doing good, man.
What? Wait, you can go around the tree.
Wait, what do you wanna skip?
Can you do, Lars?
I probably... Can that be faster?
Oh, but you're actually faster. I'm not sure if that could... I don't know. Wait, I'm only 34th.
Yeah.
I'm actually confused.
I thought I drove a sick one, it's 27.
Oh, and of course I don't... Wait, I have Einix on my server.
Oh.
Wait,
nice luck.
Yeah, give us the secret.
Oh, that lead? Oh, scheiße.
Got a 0.9.
Uh-huh.
I'm third.
What did you do?
Did you do the cut?
I just moved normal. Nothing special, to be honest.
But
just full speed.
Wait, I lost oh my god, I lost everything in the looping.
Yeah.
Of course, that is the most important part.
Yeah, what
I lost like so much. I lost half a second there. Yeah, wait, let me. I'm spectating right now. Please drive through Einix. Please be Ehrenmann.
Right.
Yeah, I also wondered, but I doubt it.
I ended in the completely.
Oh, Einix, please drive. Please.
That shot.
I just entered on the complete left and then full steered left. A little bit later than the GPS did, I think.
What? You entered complete left and then full steered left?
Yeah.
So a bit after you go into the looping, or?
Yeah, or like when you go into the looping, just test out the waters there.
I guess he has. Poor guy.
Alright, Einix, what you doing? Yeah, he looks like Einix is not steering at all.
Yo, I just gained a little bit at the start because it's light.
I don't get that turnaround. Like, I will 100% die in the cup there.
Eh? What? Could there be a swoop? Well, at the ending? Nah. Doubt it.
I think now do you even reactor fix the swoops for the reactor up?
I mean, it's reactor down.
They fixed it for one of them.
They fixed something, right?
They fixed something with swoops, I think. I don't know.
Oh. Yeah, not steering is the key.
Not steering at all.
Yeah, but how do you not steer?
At some point you should not steer, and you're up there.
Okay.
Oh, wait. I interpreted them.
And still enter from the complete left.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
Yeah, got a 0.70.
Now that time, more range for steer. Okay.
It is similar to the map where I won the quali, where you also had to avoid steering.
Do you really enter from the left then? It's like a
castle. Shorty said left, so I do it.
Yes. That's exactly what I'm doing.
Like, I always crash against the platform if I do left and then not
steer. Oh my god, yeah. I see.
I do left, full steer, and then at the top or something around there, I stop steering for like a period of time to get to the
all about the looping. That's so bad. That's kind of weird. Yeah, now I got a 0.86. Still only 27, so not safe, but... Also, Einix was no sliding, no, like, doing left-right after the first class drive, like, no airtime. I cannot even do that fast for me.
No, I drifted. Oh.
I guess you wouldn't know, Hulby, you wouldn't know.
No. I don't know, I don't really get why this is track of the day, to be honest.
Oh. Already renting again?
Yeah, but I mean, this track is not special at all. It's not that interesting to drive. It's only about the looping. I don't know.
You know, I actually like that having a full spin map without speed slides, but this one, maybe not this one.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm not a fan of this.
It's kind of boring, I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, you literally... Yeah.
Yeah, because it's so short as well, right? So it's all depending on that one weird turnaround instead of like being in a full speed map with like normal turnarounds and stuff. They just don't speed slide or something like that. Maybe.
I would rather have a normal, like, I would be worse on a normal full speed map, but I don't know, it would be more interesting.
No worries, Tiffany.
I'd rather have my map. Ha 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 ha, what a surprise.
I don't.
You don't?
I'm just fucking...
I cannot even survive to start anymore.
I'm 14th right now, am I safe with that? Oh my god, probably. Guys, Gwen is only 10th. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm sad.
He's probably nice. Playing with bongos, so...
How do you enter it again? I need to hear it
full
again.
Left.
Full left, and then don't steer at all, or just very late.
No, you full steer left, and then at the top you just...
You don't even need to full steer.
Hey, you don't post here?
No.
Okay, people are gaming.
But also the start is really important.
Yeah, it's the hardest part for me.
Aiken! Oh, I went too low at the wall right exit. What is this?
Like, Yeah, okay, now I get what you mean, but I expected it, you know. In
Alter. Game,
but that was not at all what you were describing. See, I'm not at all full steer, it's like straight.
Yeah, I don't say full steer.
If you're full steer, you don't get around at all.
Boah, I was 4th and now 6th. Oh, Dexter!
Why are you guys so good here? I don't get it.
What? I was already in front there, yeah, like.
Ach so, I thought because you just made the noise that you just.
Yeah, it's a.
Crash into the rocks.
My wall ride was so bad.
I'm not getting faster than this. I don't know.
It was a nice warning
Yeah, I'm probably not gonna get to fun. I don't know.
That you might have to change your graphic settings. But I don't know how my graphic settings were before.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get faster.
Have your graphic settings be changed? Like this, huh?
Why? Point 11.
Yeah, of course, backseating. I wanna get to fun. If I do something wrong, then tell me. Because I really am clueless.
Before the last war ride, do you go over the grass before the checkpoint, or do you avoid it?
Before the war ride, I go over grass.
Wow.
And speed slide on it.
You actually do?
Yeah, there's grass, so why not speed sliding?
Yeah, but doesn't grass slow you down?
I would guess no.
A little bit, but I guess.
Oh my god, I know where you can speed slide. You can speed slide already before.
Okay, I'm safe. Ah, fucking hell, man. What a weird trick. Holy shit.
Can I overtake?
Mother SD before and after the war ride? Okay.
At least I'm safe, and I really was scared to not get to one here because.
I'm not sure if I'm safe, actually.
I'm barely safe right
now. Oh, you. Oh my god, now I see.
Yeah, this is it. Maybe I can snipe first place. Oh, no, Mother.
Yeah, dude, now I'm third, boys.
You drove 11.
Yeah. Omega Lul, boys. You can literally drive it as a looping. Like, you don't need to steer at all.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. You drive it as a normal looping. You enter completely left and you can drive it as a normal looping. It's really weird.
I probably need another one. I don't know.
Reactor trick ending? Really? Oh.
I couldn't get it. I tried a bit, but always was slower.
Like, he could have just put it a normal looping there. Like, why is it such a weird one? I don't get it. What is wrong with normal loopings?
By the way, somebody of you said that it was fixed now, that when you respawn that you see your ghost there. But for me that doesn't work.
Wait, why is my time still loading? Is my time for you shown on the leaderboard?
Yep.
Third?
Yes.
Yeah.
I still have this loading circle at the bottom, but I'm also in the leaderboard for me. That's really weird.
What do you mean you don't have to steer at all? I do have to steer.
You just go straight and then you steer to the left a little bit, I think. You get a straight line. Is that what you're meaning with driving straight? Or?
Yeah. How do you initiate the speed slide at the end? Hmm.
Just don't do it.
Yeah, but how do you get a reactor trick there? Air brake or what? I'm so confused. Do you get the snow jump after the first class?
No.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I can. For me, it's literally impossible. Cannot steer that fast.
Yeah, me neither, apparently.
F. But no, still, this map is like.
Ah, should be no.
Boring.
Cool.
I don't like this map.
Scheiße.
Out of the grass? Yeah, but I always, like, if I. I can only speed set on the grass, but I can't keep it.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm in the top 10.
No!
I miss Marcus.
Oh.
Yeah, okay, great.
Sorry.
But does that really work for you? Respawning and seeing your ghost to compare to the next sector? Because it doesn't work
for me. Though, interesting.
No, it doesn't work anymore.
Okay, because I felt like somebody said it was fixed, but isn't.
Who said that?
I understood it wrong then.
How am I fooled on
this? Then it was a Missverständnis.
Yeah, somebody said in my chat, Mother is only speed sliding after the wall ride.
You can speed slide before though already. Interesting.
But how? Like from the checkpoint into the wall ride or what?
No, you can even before after the loop you are looping, when you have the road parts, you can just get an auto slide from those, from the transitions there.
Wait, really?
Instead of going super smooth, just take the first one and make a little speed slide to the left.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Mother is for these.
Yeah, Mother is really like, he has a good chance again to win. The maps are really good for him. There are so many speed heavy tracks lately.
I mean, yesterday's map, it was not obvious.
Yeah, yeah. Do we hear the lawnmower in the background at stream? I don't know why somebody is mowing his lawn now.
To know you.
Probably watching my stream. Wait, can you side jump the jump before the weird looping? I think you can actually. But it's like giga tight.
It's so tight.
I just PB'd by 3/10 now. Fantastic.
Well, Lakador said you can, okay. Yeah, not gonna do it.
Was 0.4 enough for top 10?
Close. Yeah, I think it was close.
It wasn't top 100 though.
Oh my god, what a lag.
Hey, no crash. 50 players joined. 52.
My game instantly feels shit again.
How do you get a no jump there? I'm still gonna crash the loop at some point.
Yep.
Or the checkpoint afterwards, that is also like
yeah, or the
really
pool
weird
after
place.
The checkpoint.
Yeah, it's like, this map is not well built, I don't know.
I'm having input lag.
Are you full screen?
Yeah.
Okay.
So why could I have input?
Like, I like the style of the track, like having like a full speed track that is not like that's like more nose light heavy. But, I don't know.
You played with maximum FPS set?
I do.
Oh, shit. I got a no jump.
I played with the wrong resolution.
How can you play with the wrong resolution?
Dude, this checkpoint placement is
Yeah, it wasn't.
Oh, fucking camera. Hello. Why is that happening to my face, Kim?
It was on 1440.
So,
for some reason.
Thanks, Logitech.
Oh, Google kit, really getting good here.
Huh.
Good one. Yo, he was like 2 for a while.
Ah,
0.5 now.
How can I fix
it? Worked at the quality.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
not true. Sure if the S4D is gonna like do anything for me.
I'm just going over the grass on the left and then doing a little slide there.
Hard.
Maybe I did it by accident.
Because you have a shorter line then. And you have a very easier entry into the raw world.
Frostify, thank you a lot for this up.
It's a good save line. It's Mario's approved.
Did everyone make this one?
I
don't know.
Boys? Nope, I didn't.
No.
I'm in div 3.
I did five top 10 time right afterwards probably, but no. I can't drive that consistent actually. No. Kinda unlucky.
Yo, Fast and Furious, thank you for the phone.
I also got an interesting question for you. Why is every one of us except Kanadi, because he doesn't count because he uses Wii, but why is every one of us playing left-handed with gamepads? Like, why are we steering with our non-dominant hand?
What do you mean?
Because the controllers are built like
Dexter,
that.
You don't count either.
Yeah, we're using the D-pad.
But seriously, why are we using our non-dominant hands for the steering, which is essentially the most important part of Trackmania, right? I mean, in other games it makes sense because you use the buttons way more. But for Trackmania, why are we using our non-dominant thumb for the most important part of the game?
Did you think about the vaccination with that? Because they also asked me a left-hander or right-hander, and then I also thought for a moment.
No, then they don't ask that. They just ask me which arm I want the shot in.
No, they ask if you are left or right-hander. And I said right-hander, but I thought already, yeah, but for Trackmania. Yeah, actually it's interesting when your arm hurts after the vaccine shot. You then recognize what you do with your left arm, like opening doors, for example.
Okay.
Yeah, just a 06.
Yeah, he did already in the warm-up, or somebody did in the warm-up. I finished in the warm-up and I thought there was a first place with a 0.06.
Ah, rip flowing water.
So.
But yeah, opening doors, for example, you always do with your left arm, which is quite uncomfortable when you have your vaccine shot.
No, I don't.
Not always, it depends.
I'm opening. Why would you? Okay.
If the door handle is on the right, then you open it with the left. And if the door handle is on the left, then the opposite.
Yeah.
I mean, it's opposite depending on which side of the door you come through. So.
Yeah, exactly.
Ah, this snow jump is so hard.
Yeah, yep. I'm not doing it. But I'm losing like quite a lot with that, actually. Like, without it. Yeah, like 0.2. 40 seconds.
So I'm doing a speed slide here. I think that's a good idea.
Yeah, if it's actually a speed slide, then yeah.
Yeah, I'm not. Who knows, right? It's me.
Almost hit the checkpoint. Fuck.
I almost hit the stone.
What is wrong, by the way, with
left,
cam
actually.
1 after the Loglet. Last wall ride? I always have to press cam 1 twice there.
Yeah, it's weird.
I don't.
Me either.
Funny. Interesting.
Yeah, so I pressed camera 1 button, but still in the jump I was in camera 3.
Yeah, me as well. I always have to press it twice.
I also had once that I pressed it too often and had then the other camera 1.
Yeah, watching Granadi stream earlier, it was so insane. I was just like 2 out of 3 times or so, you just went into the wrong camera.
Yeah, it was great fun. Sometimes I also like, I need to do the cam switches with keyboard as well, right? And sometimes I already move back before I realize that's the wrong, and then I need to move back again to the keyboard and then back again. So bad,
like it really is. Yeah. It makes no sense.
Wait, am I seriously out here? Wait, you survived with 13 seconds in the last round, and I do have 1 freeze and I'm out.
Okay. What is...
Okay.
Oh my so god, I'm out. Me? I'm fucking out. What is this game?
Wait, what did you do?
What? So, what is...
You probably didn't do anything, this game.
Oh. No, I don't know, that was weird. Like, it fully steered to the left at the end and enter exit. Like, at the end, it just fully I had no idea. I don't know.
Weird.
I'm a bit confused with my server. Like, literally, not a single person failed the looping, which I think is insanely hard to get fast, to not hit the right road there. And literally, 5 people failed the last jump. Into the finish.
Did you survive then?
Yes. But I was second last before the end. But I thought, yeah, if you're behind before the warbird at the end, you're out.
Oh my god, is Gwen gonna go out? Probably not.
Oh, PB! I didn't even low jump properly at the start.
Yo, messes.
I'm excited.
Like,
I'm
like,
here for you.
Point 4 is so easy, but faster? How? Or like point 3 maybe, but faster? Point 2? What?
I don't understand why I would have input lag though. Like, I think I just got fucked by input lag there. Because I couldn't counter steer at all, it just took way too long. I don't know. But I don't understand why it would be like that. And why only on the Cup of the Day server, and not in the qualification before.
No, I have reasons.
My starts are so slow.
Damn. Okay, right now I'm 9th, but
I know why. Oh, this is so... Yeah, I've gotta check that. I think I have an idea.
Oh god, that's a weird wall right line. Ach, Christ. Very fast.
Oh, full slide.
Same. I lost 3 times.
Oh, Granadi!
Wait, how far did you get before the wall ride? It was like 0.12 for me.
Okay, you really believe, I see.
Oh, Afi is out.
What? You got believers in this shit?
Apparently, I have.
Imagine.
Yeah, Afi is always doing good in Cup of the Day.
Why would you leave a sign on the road? I think he hit a sign on the road. Not entirely sure.
Did he hit a sign on the road?
Yeah, Gordon, just play Cup of the Days. Like, don't worry about anything.
Also, nice that the sound is not working. Start.
Yeah.
There is a gear change.
Yep.
By the way, one thing you really want to avoid at the start, you have the first left turn and then you have that small jump up to the platform. You don't want to hit anything there on the left because I just respawn, and the respawn is literally at the start. It's 11 seconds that you lose. But I survived that.
I'm dead.
You survived 11 seconds?
I did.
Yes. Because there were 3 DNFs now, I don't know.
Okay.
RIP. And forever as well. I've...
More entertaining to watch others?
It's also entertaining to play. This is indeed Cup of the Day, as the title already suggests.
Goodbye, Dexter.
43rd is, by the way, Shadow Crancer.
Who?
Shadow Crancer is 43rd.
Oh. Yeah, makes sense if you know, when you know. Schkritten. Actually, if you get geared on at the start, it's really ass.
Just directly on the outside after the checkpoint, when I got into it. Oh shit.
Also, like, at the first left turn, there's this red sign there the inside. And if you go very close to it, there's a tiny bit of something afterwards, so you cannot go insanely close to it. I've touched that one so often already. Holy shit, it was a whisper line.
What a bad line I am.
Mime was fully going over.
Yeah, I do as well.
Is it faster?
You can it's faster. You can speed slide on it.
I didn't go over it at all.
He did point one, and he's first, so it's
It's first.
And he's
how's the map?
A little speed slide out of the jump.
Not that good.
Okay. I know I got a...
What Shorty was doing, or what?
Yeah.
Okay. So fully over the crest, interesting. But is it penalty crest?
No.
No, it's normal crest.
Oh!
Well, with penalty...
Yeah, that's why I always avoided it. Yeah, then I'm gonna go over it as well.
Do it.
My angle is shit.
My start is slow.
Your shit. Yeah, my angle was really bad.
I finally know why Cup of the Day feels so horrible for me in the game now. Because of the other players. Because you can't deactivate them.
Oh.
Did somebody crash the wing CPS?
Not me. But I released it as well.
Oh, nobody's built.
No, no one. Oh, one did, yeah. Trigger.
Oh, Mime is out.
Oh. Yeah, probably.
Dude, if more people die, I might have a chance.
Oh my god, oh my
people
god.
People don't fail!
Ah, you're in.
My if one more player fails, Mime is also in.
Wait, I'm second.
One guy was like 10 times to lose the ball, right?
Don't PayPal for Mime.
How many people failed
what?
The end?
Huh? What are people doing? Dude, how is Mime? Okay, now Mime is gonna win. Dude, fucking PayPaling for Mime? Dude,
must have failed the end jump, though.
But how the fuck do you fail, though?
Like, also three people. Right fails.
I mean, you can go too low at the exit, though. That's possible. But still, like, bruh. It's, like, there were, like, 4 people.
Yeah.
Nice hair, dude. Thanks. When will the stream end? After Cup of the Day. So roughly half an hour. Or a bit earlier, probably. But after Cup of the Day, I will publish a new YouTube video.
Org.
About Org. Also, one? Since so many people are here, make sure to join my Discord to get all the good information about me.
Oh man, he's gracious there.
Yeah, when it's normal crest, it makes a lot more sense to go over it. I have to agree with that.
Oh, Gwen is out.
Oh, hello, Amaterasu.
Yeah, Gwen is actually out.
Oh, you sniped me. Feels bad.
Yo, yo, Steckdosen TV, thanks for your prime sub. What? Mana did 0.06 in warm-up. Yeah, also don't, like, I don't really know how I should get faster now.
Yeah, that's my max, basically.
What's wrong with the map? Kanani. It's boring, it all depends on the looping, basically.
Kanani, good start.
Yeah.
Oh, right, we have three I'm... late starts. What?
Eh? What?
How big is this map, actually?
Maybe I mean, for amateurs, this map is maybe nice to drive, but for, like, Div 1, it's... I find it boring. Nothing for my taste.
Just explain the good ratings on the Reavers of
this map. No, at airtime.
No surprises there.
Okay, four crashes.
Oh, that was PB.
Oh no, hella fast gamer isn't hella fast.
Hella slow.
He's hella overtaken by now.
There are only full speed players here.
He's hella out.
Wizzy's out, yes, I'm the best wheel player.
Oh, Wizzy's playing with wheel?
Yes.
But he gets two trophies.
He actually got the world record on 03 today.
The pace on his map is pretty high? I have no idea.
I wonder what wheel he's using. Wizzy, if you're watching, tell me.
Just ask him.
Yeah, I really
wonder. I hear that usually helps if you want to know something.
Yeah, only if you don't have people that do it for you. Nah, but he definitely, like, I saw his steering on, like, map 3, I cannot even steer that fast. He's definitely having lower sense than I have.
Yeah, I mean, it makes sense for Trepania.
Yeah, I mean, when I have my new wheel, I'm also gonna lower it.
Map
but I'm gonna
dead.
Do it after Sanity Cup, because changing before would be a bit dumb.
Gonna look at the chat, in-game chat. Fnatic CSR Faller.
Oh, he's using a Fnatic, that's interesting. Because I thought, like, the Fnatics are,
How do they do point ones, man?
Because I thought like the Fnatics are like kind of, I don't know, weird. For Trackmania, at least.
What do you mean weird?
Fuck off, Zephyr.
I'm gonna Google that now.
Can somebody note that? Yeah.
Fnatic.
CSR.
Hey, Noodles. How you doing, bro?
Masabi survived.
Masabi, what's that name?
It's a nice name.
What are my opinions on the new action keys for keyword? I don't like them. Because it's basically
the...
Yeah.
Well,
yeah,
they are most useful for keyboard though. So you
And they...
You can also use them.
Yeah, basically
hunting,
the only advantage...
For hunting, yes. But outside of hunting, for actual competitions, it's way better for keyboard. Like, really, because it's... Yeah.
For what do you mean, action competition?
Yeah, like...
If you have time to learn, you can also always change it. Not at all.
Yeah, use them at tech.
Yeah, but on multi-style maps, like on multi-style maps, though, might. Yeah, it depends on the map. Yeah, it does depend on the map. But it's still easier for keyboard.
Oh
because...
my god, my wall rack was so crazy.
Useful buttons on it.
I mean, the action key is basically the only advantage I have against keyboard players is now gone.
That was the first close round. Least. No crash. No Bobber.
Hydrate, dude.
That's not penalty crash.
Oh, Ruffler.
Only should hold them to activate it.
Water is standing there since yesterday.
And if you let off, they're deactivated.
No, that's even worse because how would I use that? I would have no idea how to use that with a gamepad.
It's so annoying to deactivate them all.
Yep.
Yes, it is, but just press the button twice, a second time or something like that, because I can't hold the button while doing something else. Definitely impossible.
Are people like actually going for that no jump in the beginning?
Yeah.
Yes. Like, yeah, so I guess that's why I lose like
either way you get it or you're not. Get around it either way.
Yeah, that's kind of ass because I can definitely not do it.
Ach, in Wood.
I can't do faster, man.
Oh, it's the same for you. Incredible.
Ah, the last wall ride was so shit.
After the loop?
And okay, I saw it coming. I saw it coming, eh. I had, of course, 8,000s, then the next one, 5,000s ahead.
Nice time. Yeah, but it's like my 5.4 or something. I can't do faster. It's so sad.
I can also not really do faster. Like, fastest I did was like 0.3.
Of course, in the last 4KO round as well. Ah.
What did you go out, Marius?
Oh my god, Granadi.
0.6 low.
Ah, it's useless for Trackmania, but still, that's actually nice.
Why though?
I think if you would want to, you could actually display your in-game speed on the wheel.
GG.
Lakada did a side jump.
Thanks for the prime sub last.
It was in my chat earlier saying that he says it's possible, but it was like so precise, like holy shit. Yeah. Then rounds is like.
You're a real player, Granny. You...
Wait, am I out?
No. I don't think so, but it's close round.
Am I out?
Okay, no.
Oh. Hand in hand.
I had airtime at that one. Yeah, hello.
0.4 again.
Still quite a lot of full speed layer left. Mada, Chroma, down. Is Glakadal a full speed player?
He practiced kind of quite a lot of full speed.
But also quite some
tech
players
left.
It's kind of old, actually. Yeah, tech
players are the best TM players, because tech is the hardest
style. I mean, full speed players are the best Trackmania players because they're going the fastest.
Ooh!
Yeah, of course.
Okay, Granadi, that wheel is definitely interesting for Trackmania.
I mean, it seems to work. Oh. At least for Wizzy.
No.
Oh, that was a huge crash.
Oh, that's match PB, I think. Oh, I didn't make it, yeah, break. Yeah, 26. Actually, PB.
I have like 2 rounds left. And then my pace isn't enough anymore.
Yeah, just survive one. We just need to survive one more. Yeah, exactly. Am I so far behind? Because I don't know jump after the first class. Because I can literally not steer that fast. And yeah, otherwise, like, just better speed slides. Or speed slides at all. But I'm not doing.
Yeah, but I think you can't buy that wheel anymore.
Like, too old or what?
Yeah.
Sucks.
eBay?
Yeah, on eBay you're probably gonna find it.
But this car's a little bit behind.
Oh.
Behind the field, and one other crashed. No, safe.
It looks nice though. It really does.
Mada is looking really good to go for
point three.
Yo.
Dude,
what was this? 0.36 that I'm on yellow? Hello?
It's so hard.
Who are you?
Is it time to ask for Dino?
What's my average viewer age? Higher than my age, that's for sure. I think it's like 23 or something.
Really? Oh.
Pretty high actually, yeah.
Actually,
at least on YouTube, I don't know on Twitch.
I mean,
maybe on Twitch a bit younger or lower, this case.
With Google accounts, is there a thing where it's useful to put a higher age so that you can access some stuff?
For YouTube, you have to do that.
Yeah, well, if you want to make an account in general, maybe that bumps it up a little bit, I'm not sure.
No, Chroma, what does he? Yeah, did he get that speed?
What, am I out?
No.
Yes. Am I out?
No.
Oh, hello.
It's another 0.3, okay. I can't do faster.
I think slowly the time is ticking down for us.
What am I really? I see the grass? He does weird so.
I cannot drive faster than this, like what?
No, me neither.
Where am I supposed to gain? Yeah, I moved to no gem, but no.
Get faster. Keyboard start, let's go.
It actually is a keyboard story, or anti-wheel story at least. I mean, I can kinda go left-right, but I don't get a no-jump.
Yeah, it's pretty hard.
Yeah, when even you said it with Pat. Oh, I almost... What
is that? Safe.
Mime,
more like meme.
Oh, I thought I crashed.
Yeah, let's go, Kevin. We got that.
This time Chroma did not get that over speed.
Oh, I got such a bad roll. Am I even speed sliding? I don't know.
Oh, another PB, let's go!
It looked slow, at least.
It looked slow, yeah. Oh.
It was also slow.
Yeah, nice.
Nice skin, man.
No.
I mean, considering the fact that I almost didn't get div 1 here, at least that's what it seemed like, 5 minutes before time attack ended. The thing is, I would like to risk more, but it's literally not possible.
Oh my, I'm out.
You might be, but it's still...
Yeah, if someone crashes, yeah.
You just point one behind.
Oh yeah, it's more than point one.
Yeah, now it is.
Yeah, someone has to massively fuck up.
Yes.
Man, you can't gain anything on the map.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Did you?
Wait, wasn't I first? What happened? What do you mean?
Yeah, full speed happened.
Whatever happened. Not too bad for a map like that. I take it.
I think I'm the most. Like right now, I'm the slowest now. Maybe together with Solo, he's also not that fast, but.
Well, at least you're not alone.
Yeah, at least you're not solo.
Moda has a.
Amaterasu line.
I mean, he's. Yeah, he had a small Amaterasu line, but he's gonna get first.
He's gonna
anyway.
Catch up.
How does he have more speed already? That was even something.
Yeah, that's a weird run.
It just matter.
Ah, but he's still yes, like in 1-2% there.
What do you mean?
Not anymore. Now he's in danger. Yeah.
Ooh, Chroma?
Eh? What do you mean?
No, I can't call it.
Wait, what?
There was something with the reactor.
What? I almost be beat?
No, it was
what
the
not very many pieces to find time in? Yeah, for sure.
There was something with the
reactor. Holy shit, what? With 27? Oh my god, man. My PB was 0.26?
Both of them did a
better than you. Yeah, you should have PB then.
Yeah, I mean, I tried. But that was like my maximum possible, like honestly.
But you were not last. Holy shit. You were actually overtaking, but the reactor put them in front again.
Yeah, thanks, reactor.
Across the reactor, I think they just had almost control from the speed slider.
Wait, look what Chroma does!
I was so close.
He just air brakes!
Yeah, I saw that already.
What
air brakes? Somehow.
Cheater?
Look how far he's ahead!
Well, that's not the case every round, but...
Yeah, at least not a stupid KO, true. I didn't make a single mistake, actually, in the knockout. That's pretty good. Oh, Mana's speed sliding there. Look how much speed he's getting.
Did he just slow slide there?
This is wait, this
Mana
is
out of nowhere.
Oh, down. Oh. Wee.
Yeah, no, what 26 wouldn't have been enough
sick already. Round.
Yeah, like 21 or 22.
Solo is doing it.
Holy fuck, man.
Yeah, Solo is not that fast, right? He's
Chroma has to win.
Wait, who's
I gotta believe
it's Chroma. It's not this guy is called Evo. It's Chroma. Evo is a team. I mean, Chroma and Mana both full speed players, so.
You mean
Solo isn't.
AR and Evo?
Yeah. And 23 dot. Alright, let's see. Fights are gonna be. I mean that's at least a good thing about boring maps. You have like super close
rounds.
Isn't
Solo's old team also? Full speed team? Like R4B or however they
call it? What's that line there? 4 wheel? Isn't that the tech team? The boomer tech team?
Imagine this.
Alright, close between Chroma and Solo. Solo has a bit more speed. Mana is like ages behind, in front. Oh, Chroma with a battle line is gonna be criminal. And Chroma has no speed. Oh. Okay, Mana.
Chroma Siva 3.
Yeah, dude, Mana is. Really lucky, like, not lucky for him, but like, fortunate for him that he gets a full speed map now. Is this his third win in a row now if he wins?
I don't think so. Wasn't there 2 days ago this roller coaster map?
I mean, he said on his his Twitter that the last three ones he won, he played what he won, but there was like one in between. Dude, that air break is absolutely illegal.
Yeah, but
they
caught at three anymore.
Go, Chroma.
Yeah, no, of course not. Luckily for me, because so my records play keeps. Yeah, Mada is gonna take it. I can.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, speed slide here. Yeah.
Chroma, I'm not sure.
This speed slide here is pretty good by Mada. Oh, he didn't get it. He didn't get it, wait.
Chroma?
Chroma? Oh, Chroma has it.
He has it, yeah. Let's go. Yo.
He has it.
Oh my god.
And he didn't even do that speed slide, what? Sick. Didn't expect that, honestly.
German victory nice. Right here.
Pork. Good job, Chroma.
Holy fuck,
yeah, but
let's
that
go. Airbrix
was actually insane. He gained like point one with that.
Yeah,
I don't know, I mean, he keeps contact with his back wheels, but it's so weird. I don't know.
You would Pork. Have feel that you actually break, you know, when you press
yeah,
break
yeah,
there.
Yeah, true. It's really weird.
True.
Techman, I don't have anything. This is water. What do you want? I drank water. What
hey,
else should
Schenker.
I drink? But yeah, that is it for Cup of the Day.
Didn't get the red sword, so skip it. Sorry.
All good. I'm already gonna leave Discord now, so yeah, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
See
yeah,
you, man.
Bye-bye.
So 8 p.m. the next cup.
Which cup?
Random map thingy. Would be something for you. Unknown maps.
Yo, Cobra with the stones. Nah. Why is my ghost not there?
Oh, about to start again. Imagine I try for 0.03 now. My first attempt. Look at where I'm jumping.
Texter! Thank you for the raid!
But what will that be? 0.21.